What's up, YouTube? Thank you so much for watching the first and second episodes of The Road Ahead. Now, since it's taking me a little bit of time to get episode 3 out to you, I thought I'd give you a quick progress report of where we've been so far and where we are right now. In the previous episode, you saw us drive from Los Angeles to the Grand Canyon. Since then, we have driven through Sedona, Phoenix, Tucson in Arizona, El Paso in Texas. From El Paso, we drove to San Antonio, Austin, and Houston, Texas. From there, we drove down to New Orleans. After New Orleans, we spent a couple of days at Universal Studios in Orlando, and then we drove to where we are now, Miami. Pretty soon, we'll begin our journey north, up the East Coast, towards Boston. I'm really sorry that I haven't been able to edit these videos faster, and if you follow me on my Facebook or my Twitter or my Instagram, I'll be posting a lot more real-time pictures and small video clips. And I'll upload the full episodes when I get a chance to sit down and edit them. Once again, thank you so much for your comments so far. I have seen so much great stuff suggested by you guys. It's been absolutely incredible, and I thank you so much for joining me on this journey. Stay tuned for more episodes of The Road Ahead.